Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the real estate market for liens for April 2023. We'll compare that to April of last year. And if you enjoy getting these, click the subscription button, notification bell. You know the routine. We'll get them sent out to you. So let's take a look at what happened in April. The total sales in Orleans, it was down. We had 164 homes trade hands, a decline of about 25%. The overall average price in Orleans is about $644,000, a decline of about 11%. Now, just to put this into perspective, comparing it to Canada, the average price in Canada is $111,000 more than in Orleans. And it is, in Barrhaven, it's $50,000 more. So if you look at Orleans, it's really the most affordable of the three major suburban areas. So again, if you go back to comparing it to Canada at $111,000, what that equates to is, in terms of your monthly mortgage payments, it's about $650 per month. So that's a significant monthly savings for somebody who's living in Orleans. Anyhow, little tidbit for you. So moving right along, breaking that down into residential prices, a residential home, other than a condo, is about $700,000, a decline of about 9%. The average condo sold for $437,000, a decline of 11%. And by the way, those prices are sort of in line with Ottawa in general. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in 22 days compared to 7 last year. Thank you for watching.